no heed to the wrinkles of my skin, the hair that grows silvery, or my trembling legs. Our pact has yet to be concluded, as has your arduous enterprise. Penitent one, will you require my assistance with your next task? So be it.
With this gold that melts between my fingers, I reject the riches of my betrothed. With this torn ribbon, I reject this bond with my betrothed. This veil, I cover my face in mourning for the dead love for my betrothed. Penitent one in silence, who summons my three voices? Three sisters became as one, thus birthing a grievous miracle called Altus Gracias. This egg conceals something of ours that still remains immaculate. Take it with you, and thus take its purity away from us. for it is already too late for these deformed bodies. Take it with you.
Now let my fingers tie a new mystery. Return what may your heart.
Thank you. The deformity has opened up. You have been granted 3 knotted tongues, able to grow deep roots that will twist and wring, copying the pain of their 3 mothers. In the name of the High Wills, I bless this relic. Watch over it, for it is now pure and sacred.
Thank you.
I feel fortunate to partake in this victory. Before I depart, I want these words to accompany you, so that you remember our pact. Penitent one in silence, now resume your journey.
In the name of the Great Ordeal, and the Sons of the Miracle, may the gold in my visage melt and erase the contrition of your soul. Heart of guilt, return now from the dream.
Allowed to meet the visage of contrition. Penitent one in silence. After bowing before the holy custodian visages, the door at the end of the Bridge of Calvary has been opened. Traverse now its threshold under the strict eye of His Holiness. We penitents carry such guilt that perhaps the affliction is giving us a second breath. But be wary. Amongst prayers, it might silently come creeping to us one day.
Take the next of my deep pains.
graceful be the heart. With this silver, I bless the mixture that will recover your spilled blood. Bring me the quicksilver.
This poor lass. Many tears were shed in her blessed name. A thousand prayers do not clarify whether or not the grievous miracle is a manifestation of true holiness. Still, in our heart lieth no doubt that she was unjustly punished. Find the next remnants. The Order blesses thee. The Order blesses thee. Penitents will in silence. Find the next remnants. Thank you.
Sister, I know you are there. Even if I can't see you, hear my plea. After your departure, it is now my turn to prove I'm deserving of our captain's trust. I will not fail, Chrysanta. And may the greatest of pains devour me if I let the penitents through this door. On your guard, penitent one! Sister, after your departure, and may the on your
thank you.
sister I know after your and may the on your gun.